Hello guys, welcome back to another video. I'm Paul Harris, the friendly neighbours YouTuber, and we're going to continue on all with our let fame. The universe. You're cup to you.
Run if you can from Etrigan.
Just reminding me guys, cup of tea time. Alright, let's do this.
Well,
we've only got two or three more.
So long as you serve.
I don't know. I've got many.
These worlds are truly tragic. They are brainiac eating magic. Destroy those holes, block his greed, and then we'll make the robots bleed. Curse and blast! It is too late! Brainiac earns my eternal hate! This goes beyond the merely tragic. He has blocked me with stolen magic. Wait! I will create a lying guise, meant to fool his metal eyes. For there surely is no spell that can prevent the wrath!
Sorry guys, I finished my cup of pain.
Magic takes life more, not with
the shame. And myself, I'm going to take my breath as well. There he is. He's not fighting. Why am I a robot?
Hurry not, the Prince of Hell! I cry you, medium well!
Dimensional barrier structure intensive. Identification detected.
Why have I got a different colour now? It's actually more fun. Oh, from...
Wires and steel is determined to turn all magic into cold logic. And now he enters the Shadowlands. Etrigan will show you the way, but he can no longer aid you. I will use the darkest of my magics to meet you there, and we will destroy Brainiac together.
Yeah, I'm gonna fight a lot alongside Toothy. I think I did it before, yeah.
Do not delay, champion mortal. Follow me to the next portal. Maniac has chosen to make his stand in the dark and dismal shadows. Beat him here, and he will fall. Fail, and he'll destroy us all.
I just found out my father's a god, and now all of magic might get eaten by a giant robot brain from space. The word bummer comes to mind.
When you meet Brainiac, scratch his eyes out for me.
Trigon himself has entered this plane. He must rise. Are you the one fated to stop Brainiac's invasion of these magical realms?
Brainiac has invaded Limbo and the Shadowlands. Each magical land leads to another. Will the Rock of Eternity be next?
Exactly.
Lois Lane for Daily Planet Live. The first results of Brainiac's attacks on the magical realms were seen here in Metropolis, where Madame Xanadu's magic shop is closing its doors until the crisis has passed. According to the chain owner, Madame Xanadu, the magical artifacts were seen weeping and crying out in pain, creating a negative atmosphere for customers and shop staff alike.
To Brainiac's incursion, but he has taken control of it.
Then we have no choice. We must put our differences aside and stop his advance for the greater good.
For the greater good.
Thank you.
no choice. We must destroy it.
Yes. May this alliance be the first of many more. Victory is ours.
The realm of magic is safe from raiding.
Blood Priest Chronicle. The typical penumbra is not particularly shy.
Curse your sudden but inevitable betrayal. Don't be a fool, Susie. My lasso of truth can bring the falsehood even out of you. Of evil are simply too great. Athena, save us all!
I will imbue the portals with my magic, sealing this realm to me! Guard me while I cast the spell!
What? Traitor!
What are you doing? I will be trapped in the Shadowlands forever!
No! You've made your point. You have everything you desire for a champion. Simply release me.
Oh, my champion. You have shown your true power this day. Together, the world will be no match for us. Magic holds all the secrets of the universe. It is the power of gods. With it, you can control the very mysteries of life. Bend all lesser beings to your will. Take their worship and absolute obedience as your divine right. It is your destiny. I am the goddess Circe. And now, at last, I am joined by powerful allies who know that the gods exist for a single reason. To rule.
Maybe that was the last mission, I'm not sure. Is it? I thought it wasn't. Is that the last mission? Tyson again.
Your goddess beckons. As a true champion of magic, you have been granted full membership in the Secret Society of Supervillains. Congratulations. This is only the beginning.
Anyway, guys, actually that was the last mission, I think.
This wasn't completely unexpected with all of the mutually beneficial work you've done for us. Welcome to the Society.
Right. Well, that was the last mission after all, guys. So, yeah. The end of our luck, guys.
Here it is, the Hall of Doom. So, Lyco. So.
Hello there, mate.
We've still got some mission to do.
All right. I'll cut the chumminess. I know we don't have much history together, but together we can make history.
We finished
and
the
speaking
look,
of
right,
history,
so
I'm in the business of collecting things.
Yeah, anyway.
Old things.
That's it for now.
Things,
the end of this.
Things, but most importantly, things with power. Good. Meet me at this secret location and I'll give you the details of this little arrangement.
Yeah, anyway, guys, that's going to be it for now. So, I'd like to comment, subscribe, guys. And, yeah, stay safe, guys. And until the next let play, which I'll decide what it will be. Take care, guys. But for now, I'm just going to do some of my... I'm going to continue some of my series, you know, like the grinding series, free to play series, and yeah, stuff like that. So, yeah, and then I can show you guys how much I've grinded this guy's member as well, so congratulate him. Anyway, I'll just show you how much I grinded of the crew too. But anyway, guys, that's it for now. So, like, comment, subscribe, and bye, guys. Peace, and stay safe, guys. And have a nice day, guys. Okay, take care, guys. Bye.